Hello everyone, or as I can say, good morning, and we are back on episode 6 of my Wizard101. Episode 5 or 6. Yes, we're on episode 6, and today we are going to defeat 6 fire elves in Firecat Alley. I'm so excited! So here we go. And I figure out why you guys can not hear my volume high enough, because my volume on the mic audio was low and the music was loud. So that's why. But I think I fix it. So we are gonna finish Firecat Alley and hopefully go to Colossus Boulevard or do Gollum Tower. Thank you. Okay. I might just want to use this just in case what he's gonna do. And blade up. I'm so happy I go first. You whistled. Banshee! Banshee, here we come. Oh. I don't... This is where the fire is on. So here we go. I'm gonna use this. Give me your soul! Well, I fizzled. Hey. There we go. Fire! Don't go. Blade and hit. Blade and hit. I definitely need some healing. Good thing I'm put that -70 on that. Yes. I didn't want the magamin. I didn't even want the magamin. And I just had a waffle. I had one waffle for breakfast, and I got coffee in my room with me. So we are good. Yay, we are good. Don't need that. Don't need that. Great, get the blade up. Like in the blade. And I'm gonna hit. Defeat Alice. Oh boy, so we have a defeat. His smile is creepy. Okay. Hang on. Just in case. We are good. I wish I can go fools, but oh well. I'm gonna because he come on. Thank God he passed. Really? Oh, good grief. I'm gonna hit him. Good grief, I'm gonna die. Give me a heal. Booyah! Come on. Good grief. I fizzled. Shoot. Pass, 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 pass. Nope. I'm dead. Shoot. I'm gonna double back. We can do this and this. Is it let me go first. Let meet the first. I'm gonna keep doing this. I'm gonna use a cat gun on the boss. Here we come. Ha, you fizzled. Again, here we come. Oh, really? You used the bullet twice. Do the uncounted Nevgoose 70. Screw it. Can I at least get them without that cracking the walk? Ooh, he's almost dead. Hey! Now the Mega Man. You pass! Pass! He fizzled! Yes! What was this? Dang it, that's not my score. Yes, he did. His mouth is moving. He's smiling wild. Well, thank you. Do I just switch realms again? Because I feel like I'm in. Okay, so it's normal. Hey, this is amazing. Okay. I'm glad to see you. Even if they are a bit annoying. Annoying.
No, I never thought the curse would win, even for a moment. Still, I'm glad you helped my friend Prince Alakin.
You're welcome. He does move. Okay. Dang, too many people in here. Whew.
The headmaster, this is Enchanted, as you tell us about the events of Firecat Alley. I was afraid of this. Malastare is trying to keep us from finding out his real plans by causing chaos and panic on every street. We must find out what he is up to for the safety of our school.
Okay.
I will have to think on this some more. He has found many creatures to help do his bidding. I fear that he has sinister designs, not only for our world, but for all the others as well. You have done quite well, young wizard. I am proud of you. Keep up the good work.
Thank you. You know what? Well, I'm get like cross the Boulevard and
will have to wait. You've done such a great job elsewhere. I could use your help on Colossus Boulevard. I had to lock the gate because the street had become too dangerous. Professor Grey Rose summoned an army to run out the ghosts. Something went very wrong with her spell.
Oh gosh.
The gate guard, Private O'Doyle, can tell you more. Please find him in the shopping district and see if he needs help.
Okay. Easy.
Young wizard, go defeat foul gaze and bring it to me. Then we will be able to uncover who is working for Malastare.
Oh, he's in Old Town. Well, we can defeat this ghost and maybe go to Colossus Boulevard. Nope. You're gonna go to the Colossus Boulevard, then defeat that ghost. And you might do good Golem Tower hopefully on the next episode.
We could really use your help. Strange creatures have taken over Colossus Boulevard.
They have.
We don't know where they came from, but they eat everything in sight.
Gobbles.
I admire you, wizard. My niece studies ice magic at Ravenwood, but I'm worried about her.
Oh, your niece.
She said she was doing some school project on Colossus Boulevard, but I don't know why she has to do it now.
Well, she's your niece, mister.
Would you go talk to her and see if she needs any help? Her name is Mindy Pixie Crab.
What?
Beware, young wizard. The street you now have access to, Colossus Boulevard, there could be more opponents at one time compared to the amount of players.
Yeah. Oh my gosh, they made Colossus Boulevard streets bigger. They used to have the streets so small, but they made them a little wider, which I love. Too Mindy! Oh.
That's so sweet of my uncle to send you. I'm so glad you came too.
Thank you!
I did some research for Professor Grey Rose, but I had to stop. I really need your help.
Well, I'm here to help you. Evil snowman.
There are so many. Hey, I know. Why don't you defeat some of them and see if they'll chase the rest away?
Oh, grief. So we had to defeat some snowman. Well, I can help her. Good thing I got that. Lisa 310. Is she Storm? I was right. Why me? Like, Storm does a lot of damage. You know, I'm gonna hear myself. Heal! Thirdly, I'm using my ghoul soul on you. Please don't. Yes! Then it fizzled. He's balanced. Okay. Balance. If you guys are enjoying this video, make sure you follow me on Twitter, Instagram, and Twitch. Mostly on Twitter, that would make tell you guys when I'm doing episodes of these. Make you guys tell me you can hear my voice volume good, because when I rewatch my Pirate 101 episodes, my voice was low and the music volume was loud. So I hope you guys can hear me. So yeah, and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell so you won't miss any videos from me. Now we have to defeat some gobblers. Does it say any gobblers? Yep. At the third thing, I go first. Give me a soul. They are passing. You know, I have five. Bye. I like how they die, like. Okay, so I don't know which, because they're balanced, I don't know which spell they're gonna use. I need a mount. You gobble. No, I fizzled. Yay. I didn't fizzle on that. Oh, yes. Good, I use my thing. I wonder, does he need help? Can I go in? Thank you. Oh, she. I guess she... We're both dead. Yes, we're both dead. Above death. Having coffee is so good. I'm drinking caramel coffee, I wanted one of the gobbles. Didn't want a snowman. Oh, she fizzled. You know what? Since I'm gonna need to get that snowman out of the way. Hey! Does she not have like a wand? Bye, snowman. Oh boy. Okay. So it's up. Now it's down to him. And I can hit. Ha! You fizzled. Yes! I just need one more! Oh, come here! I just wanted to help her. So what I'm gonna do is, kill him first, and that one. Hey! I just, it's funny how the way they died. The Gobblers died. And now a blade. This is why I don't like balance. This is why I don't like balance. Because I used to have a balanced wizard, but I didn't like it. I got close to level 63. But that, trying to get the level 58 quest, that boss was so hard and he cheats! They are. Oh boy. Well, we can go home. Go to Professor Grey Rose. Do I need to switch realms again? It's normal. I'm going to battle you. Much better. You think? The biggest problem with goblins is that they're always hungry. Let's try brewing a potion to make them lose their appetite. The snowmen, we'll deal with later. Okay. Okay. Let's go back to Mindy Pixie Crown. Oh, 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 blue thing. Oh, pff. Dang. Da 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 da. Let's see. Hey. Oh, first I see a wooden chest with my name. Really, 13 gold?
A magic potion? Excellent idea! I'll begin working on this list she gave us. I'll set up the cauldron for the potion here. Can you get the first ingredient? It's called stinkweed. You can find that growing right here in Colossus Boulevard. Go gather some for me.
So, we had to find stinkweed? Okay, so looks we gotta find stinkweed. I think I remember where they are. I'm stuck. Oh, that was close. And we'll, oh, you better find the Smith guy. No. What the? Where's the Smith? He must be around here somewhere. Okay. Where the heck am I going? Let's talk back to Mindy. Mindy. Oh, okay.
Here's the first bag of potion, young wizard. Hopefully this will make the gobblers stop eating. While I'm making more, go beat some gobblers in combat and make them drink the stinkweed potion.
So we had a defeat. Okay. There's four. I'm gonna hit him, I'm gonna hit him again with Banshee. Whew. Come on, blade up. Just in case. Ha! Knew it. See, I knew he was gonna hit something with the ice. First I need web things, then... Ooh, yes. I go for thank you. I don't know what is in the eel, but my eyes are wallowing, so... It's a good thing. I don't have a web... Don't have my the webcam on. Give me your healing and give it to me. He almost did. Ha! You fizzled. Okay, let's get out of here. Let's get out of here. Okay, so I guess after after we talk to the Goblin Queen and that stuff, I'm gonna end this episode here. So close. Don't stop. Keep going. It's a long way to the Gobble Queen. Gobble King. And I think the smith is around here. He may be on the other side. Is there a way I can team up? Just go back to Bampsy because I know it's normal, but I just want to team up because I know how many health this guy has. If not, screw it. That's me.
You'll have to get past me if you want to see the king.
Is they okay? They're both. May use me. I don't know how many health he has. And yep, he has 6. Okay, so what I'm gonna do. I'm surprised. Really? Okay, balance. I'm okay with it. As long as they don't use storm. I'm gonna hit the pinch. Next.
Thank you! Come on. Yes! Ooh, 1,000! Yes! I beat the goblins. Oh yeah! Mm-hmm. Look at me go! Okay. Just give me more, you hooling, come on. I need more. So, from you. Is he dead? Yep. Ooh. Dang it, that's not my school. No, I haven't.
You want us to leave? Oh, no. No, no, no. My people love it here. We shall call this city New Gobblerton.
New Gobblerton? Oh, good grief.
To be good servants, perhaps we shall let the tiny wizard stay in New Gobblerton. Here is my royal decree.
And pick up the royal decree to take back to Mindy Pixie Crown.
Well, thank you for your service. Okay. To Mindy! I should have just left that pot there, but I don't care. Ooh, so after we talk to Mindy Pixie Stein, we are gonna end this episode. The music is so good. I can't sing because it's gonna be copyright. Yeah, okay, where is Mindy? You think?
I can't believe the gobblers are trying to claim Wizard City. We need to tell Headmaster Ambrose. Take the Gobbler King's royal decree to Headmaster Ambrose. See what he thinks we should do.
I'm gonna leave a mark. And I just want to level up to level 12 and we're gonna end this episode. Mm. think there's gonna be a lot of people. Okay, not inside.
Gobblers may be a larger problem than we realized. I hate to ask, but you need to go duel some of them to test their strength.
Really? Even though it's two, we can deal with it. Well, I'm just gonna help him because I don't know if he needs help. Must be balanced. Yep. He's inning. At least 150. I can easily take them down. Really, really? Okay. I fizzled. YOLO Banshee. Hey, you fizzled. Oh. Well, we're almost to level 12. Even because there's two, so I can just defeat them. Hey, that didn't hurt. So we can do this. Let's get to level 12. Level 12. Only 12 left.
Hey.
How many gobbles do we have to defeat? What level are these guys? Okay. So I think after defeating these gobbles and I think we gotta talk to Headmaster Ambos, I might end this episode. This might be a long episode. Like around 36 minutes, so something might not show. I wonder if she's on that same quest as me. Oh, yes. Let's do it again. Okay. Why can't we go first? That's my issue. Fizzle. Shout. Okay, Banshee? Yay! My Banshee came! Oh, thank you. How? Okay, but then how many gobbles are there? Ice. Ha, I'm not bio. I'm not fire. I can hit him first and hit the other guy that came in late. You know I'm not death. I'm not fire, I'm death. I'm gonna blow up then trap him. And we are good. And he fizzled. You fizzled again. Let me just use this. No, I fizzled. Banshee, come on. Really, you use the dark fairy? Okay. Really. Really? Wow, great view. This is a great view. This is a great view. I'm gonna hit him, don't you? Yes! I'm the blade. Up. Can he fizzle? Dang flap it. He done it fizzled. Finally! Hey! Bam! Gee, here we come! Oh yeah! And not all the goblins. Sweet! Commons! I might want to change rooms. Oh gosh! Yeah! Bam, she's full! It's crowded. No wonder. Oh, that's much better. We're almost to level 12.
Now that we know how strong the gobblers are, I have a plan. Please deliver this letter to Mindy Pixie Crown for me.
Headmaster Ambrose hands you an official looking document.
Okay, after we go to Mindy Pixie Crown, this is where I'm gonna end this episode. But first, I need blue things. Well, let's go to Mindy Pixie Crown. There she is. You think?
This plan calls for challenging the Gobbler King's two closest advisors, Baron Greebly and Baron Rotunda. Dueling isn't my strength, so you're the only one who can do this, young wizard. They're each hiding out in towers, one at each end of the street. Defeat them and see what the Gobbler King has to say then.
We leveled! Oh. Okay, so I might do those things off camera. So this is where I'm gonna end this episode. We just made it to level 12. Thank you guys so much for episode 6 on my Wizard101 death walkthrough. Make sure you follow me on Instagram, Twitter, and Twitch. Subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell too. Give this video a thumbs up. Leave a comment below if you want to see more episodes of my Wizard101 death walkthrough. And I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye guys!